guys, Luth, I'm here today at Wines of Portugal with Donzel Vineyards, and I'm here with the winemaker, Monica.
Nice to meet you.
So what are we drinking today?
We are drinking Donzel Reserve 2005, made with a very typical or traditional grapes variety from Douro Valley that are Touriga Franca, Tinta Horis, and Tinta Francisca. Tinta Francisca is a grape variety that all our wines and food trading we call Magars. It's a very old fashioned way to make Oporto
wines. So are you in there stamping the wine?
Always. It's a wine that has a lot of fruit, flavor of acacia.
I think it's acacia.
Acacia.
Yes.
All right.
You can smell that.
Well, thank you very much.
Thank you.